Hello, hello, hello. So today is Wednesday, May 6. It's time for my COVID-19 daily update. So let's start here in Qatar. This week, staff from HMC's Communicable Disease Centers or CDC gathered to say goodbye to a patient. The 85-year-old Qatari woman is believed to be the oldest person in the country who has recovered from COVID-19. In mid of March, after complaining of fever and cough, the woman was diagnosed with COVID-19 and admitted to the CDC for treatment. Earlier this week, she was discharged from hospital after two consecutive tests confirmed she had been cured of the virus. So latest update on COVID-19 here in Qatar. New cases 830, so with the total cases now of 17,972. Active cases is 15,890. Recovered cases is 146 with the total of 2,070 recovered cases. Zero deaths, so total deaths is 12. People tested within 24 hours is 3,201. Total people tested is now 112,963. Mortality rate in Qatar among the lowest in the world. As the global death toll from the coronavirus pandemic exceeds 250,000, two nations stand out with the lowest fatality among countries experiencing major outbreaks in Qatar and Singapore. The death toll is less than 0.1% of reported infections. So that's all for my Qatar update. Now let's go to my Worldometer update. So this is my Worldometer update. May 6, 2020. Coronavirus cases is 3,747,313. Deaths 258,962. Recovered 1,250,602. Active cases 2,237,749. Serious or critical condition is 49,282, which is 2%. Mild condition is 2,180,467, which is 98%. Total cases per country, USA 1,238,052. Spain 250,561. Italy 213,000. 13, UK 194,990, France 170,551, Germany 167,007, Russia 165,929, Turkey 129,419, Brazil 115,953. New cases, Russia 10,559, Iran 1,680, Brazil 1,238, Mexico 1,120, Belarus 905, Qatar 830, Bangladesh 790, Singapore 788, Pakistan 501. Total deaths, USA 72,284. UK 29,427, Italy 29,315, Spain 25,613, France 25,531, Belgium 8,339, Brazil 7,958, Germany 6,993, Iran 6,418. New deaths, Belgium 323, Mexico 236, Russia 86, Iran 78, Brazil 37, Indonesia 23, Philippines 21, Romania 17, USA 13. So before I will end my COVID-19 update, I want to share with you a video clip from Hamad Medical Corporation with COVID-19 affecting many aspects of our daily lives. It's difficult time for many children in Qatar. In this video, Ahmed and Papi explained how adults can support children to help them manage stress and anxiety. Please watch this.
Coronavirus closing schools, making it hard for children like us to play with our friends. It's a difficult time for many children in Qatar. But more children might experience these feelings due to the current coronavirus situation. It would be so much easier if our parents, family members, and teachers could pay extra attention to changes in our mood or behavior, as this may be a sign that I'm struggling with my emotional health. If we could all talk about our feelings and emotions more, it would have such a positive impact for young people and help us get through these difficult times with a more positive outlook. It's okay not to be okay, and it's time to talk about our mental health.